Hey guys, this is Hiking on the AT with Guido. We just passed a zoo that unfortunately is closed due to reconstruction, so we didn't get to stop. But this is pretty cool. I want you to check out the New York State Bridge. This is called the Purple Heart Bridge. It's pretty neat. The AT goes right down it. Bear Mountain Bridge. Bear Mountain Bridge. To all with thought, labor, and loyalty have contributed to the construction of this bridge and highway. This tablet is inscribed. Gives you the weight and everything. Hope some union iron workers built this bridge. I'm about to walk over it. I wouldn't want any of them non-union iron workers building this bridge. Hey, look at that. You gotta have a mask on a bridge. Pretty cool bridge. Yeah, this is the Purple Heart Bear Mountain Bridge. I actually haven't got to do them. The zoo, I really was looking forward to hiking the zoo, hiking through the zoo, but no, unfortunately it's closed. Just like Bear Mountain Tower's also been closed. I mean, it is what it is. I've been getting a lot of closures today or stuff that's not open, but you know what is open? Mother Nature. Look at that. Outside's open. That's pretty cool. That's right. Old Faithful flying high. My through hiking buddy right there, Red. Her name is an acronym for the Queen of the Distance. She does ultra marathons. I can't really keep up with her. She hikes. Usually at the end of the day, I catch up and she's sitting around drinking with her shoes off, drinking water, eating with her shoes off. But usually at the end of the night, I've been catching her. I take no breaks, she probably takes 10. But this view on this bridge is pretty amazing. Oh. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Well, I think that's where we're going next. That mountain there. But for now, I'll get to see the bridge. I got any iron worker friends out there that worked on this bridge? Nah, all my iron worker friends, they keep their ass on the grind and tie rebar. I ain't got no bridge building iron working friends. I see a power plant in the distance. That's what I like to see. We got the whole building trades represented right here. I'm sure there's a pipe fitter down there sleeping. Hey guys, that's a little walk halfway across the bridge. Hope you enjoyed it. We're doing a little city walking, I guess. I figured I was walking in the city and I seen all these cars. There'd be somewhere nice to eat, but go figure, nothing's open. Everything's closed for old Guido. I got to go to a vending machine and get some ice cream. That's it. But that was pretty good. I was pretty happy for it. And I got to shave soon. So, hey, this is Hiking on the AT with Guido. And this is the Purple Heart Bear Mountain Veterans Bridge. I know that sounds long, but that was the name on the when I first crossed it. And then it just said Bear Mountain Bridge. And then on one side, it just said Veterans Bridge. But hey, happy hiking, guys. And keep watching. Love yous. Bye.